So here's a fun fact about flathead Fords. The fuel pumps on a flathead Ford weren't actually designed to suck from the tank. They were only designed to push. So sometimes after the vehicle has been sitting for a long time, it's a little difficult to get the carburetor to prime. Good job, Sweepy.